We're good to go. Okay, welcome back to another Tony Hawk stream. Today we are on Bucky Lasek. And then if I can do this fast enough, I'll probably do Chad Muska as well. Just gotta pull up Bucky's moves here. Okay. Oh, so he's got a kickflip and twist too. Fingerflip airwalk and varial heel flip judo. That's a mouthful. Okay. Oh, that's right. He's got like the it's like bird or whatever as his icon. I liked his when I was a lot younger. Jesus. Alright, that might be the last thing to get then, is those boxes there. I'm having a completely shit start. Let's see if I can get some points real quick. Definitely was not my best run at that, because I'm bumping into walls. Back to the mall, where it's probably all empty. Actually, for a fact, it is all empty. Oh, never mind the school. Classes are canceled because of the coronavirus, so they made this the perfect place to do some skating. Take a different route this time. Oh, all right. Actually, I guess I'll take that. Get over to the lunch table. Do everything I can. Down up square. Nice. And right circle. Oh. Tape actually might not even be possible. Yep, I might have just screwed it right there. All No, it's right there. Damn. Oh well. Ugh. It's probably best if I stick to that just going straight route before just turning around and trying that other route that I was doing. I guess I don't have the speed here. Whoa, going way too fast. There we go. And on to freedom. Yeet! Now it should be the mall. It's weird I haven't remembered all these levels yet. Today I did buy Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3 and 4 for the PlayStation 1, so I don't know if I should do those and then do the PS2 versions. Oh, I just went through the floor there. Or if I should just make those like bonuses after completing all the games. We'll see. Come on, Bucky. Stay on, stay on, stay on, stay on. Beautiful. Thought he would have had that. Definitely ride, Bucky. Let's go. Damn, couldn't get the pro score. His moves don't offer much in terms of score. Only 2,000, 2,500, and 4,000 when you do them. Tony Hawk's are the best one, just because of the 900. Oh my god, I need 45,000? Okay. I thought he would have had enough time to just make a quick trick. Oh well. Oof. There's gotta be a faster one. Maybe the varial flip judo down up square. I'm really messing up here. There we go, never mind. Don't know where I saw that 45,000 from then. Let's say it's a pretty ridiculous score for this level. Was it the top score for the pre-recorded scores? High score 45,000. Okay. Here we go, competition time. So now I gotta do a lot of these specials. Left, right, circle. Down, up, square. Right, right, circle. Oh, trying too many button combinations. I'm doing even worse as Bucky. Hands down my worst runs. Come on. Down, up, square. Or actually, I just gotta do a bunch of kick, flip, McTwists. Right, right, circle. Is Bucky Lasek just trash, or is it just me? I gotta restart. Alright. There we go. Much better. Left, right, circle. There we go. god. It wasn't even close. Alright, should be Minneapolis and then downhill jam. Alright, try to focus on the signs and the skate. I'll probably get 15,000 points in the process. Just give it to me. This fucking course. Can't believe that landed. I guess just turning the wrong way can make you bail. Man, the frame rate's taking a big hit. What's up, Wolfie? It's going pretty well. Just trying to survive the coronavirus pandemic. Hopefully you're doing good. Staying healthy. Right circle. Okay. Nope. There we go. Oh, that finger flip is hard to figure out wherever he's gonna land. Sorry, I don't know. Hopefully. Maybe a reset of the router would help. I think I'm only in 720p. I shouldn't be in a full 1080. Also, I don't know if it's actually lag or if it's just that the frame rate is taking a huge hit because this game is, Oh, I guess I am dropping frames. Never mind. That doesn't happen too often. It says I've dropped 123 frames. Actually, it might be me. I don't think I'm downloading anything right now. So, I don't know. Oh my gosh, I had the biggest trouble with that yesterday. See, once again, Downhill Jam was giving me another pain. Like, it was really bad with Jeff Rowley. Ah. Guess we're not going for the tape. There it goes again. This game, please. Same awfulness as yesterday. I actually had a pretty solid beginning run right here. Ah, might not get that speed. At least the valves. I still can't get the valves and skate in one run. Don't know why. It's always that damn E. I guess it went just over. There we go. Ah, I messed it up. That one was on me. Maybe the next one. Let's get some speed here. Come on. No. Shit. Man, every time. It's never easy. Man, I don't think I'll leave enough time to get back up and down. Maybe. One more run, hopefully. And OT. Yep. Oh well. Man, I wish this wasn't so bad at this game. I can get the K there, but I wasn't able to get the T. Oh my God. It's killing me, Wolfie. It's killing me. Oh, that water. Damn. Let's retry. Alright. No attempt for the hidden tape on this one. Just only go for skate. So I can get some extra time. So glitchy. Still no team. I think so far I've only gotten that T once. There we go. Oh, what? That should have had the air. This is literally the worst part. Anytime I gotta do another run. Oh, it's just this damn level. When I finally get all the characters done, I have to just make a compilation of the amount of times that I failed getting that E in this goddamn level. Like, do I have to do the other tapes to maybe get more air on my stat? I don't know. Yeah, let's try to just get the two score tapes. Might as well. Sure, let's go backwards. Okay. Don't know why I tried doing a kickflip McTwist. And I'm going to the bottom. Fuck! Come on. No! I'm dying here, Wolfie. I'm dying. Oh boy, I got a tape. Two of five. This is the only run killer for me. Come on, get the A. Get random air, okay. I don't know, man. It's literally taking a toll on me. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know how much of I can take right now. I was hoping to get two characters done in one stream, but sure. Let's go with that. I'm actually doing just a hell of a lot worse than I was in the, I'm probably even the Bob Burnquist one. This is just rough. All right, fall through the fucking ground. Sure. Oh my god. Finally. Jesus Christ. Okay. So now, pro score and hidden tape. My excitement literally for the game just went from here to just to Tony Hawk 5 levels. Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5. What was that, fast plant? Hold X and press up, up, release. Okay. Ah, screw it. Let's just go for points here. Or not? Was not expecting him to go up over that. Out of there. All right, pro score. Seconds to get the hint tape. Just send me off the side. Okay. Hopefully it takes just one more. For the love of God, I just want to get off this level. Jerry was a race car driver. Maybe Jerry can take me to the tape here. I guess double up and X didn't want to work that time. Oh my god. I might need a new compilation of just attempts to get to the tape. Hold X, then press up, up, release X. Why won't it do it now? Fast plant. Fast plant. Now it keeps doing it. Fast plant. Nope, now it's a nollie. Okay. Thank you. There you go. Fall on your ass. Okay. I feel my controller getting slipperier and slipperier. Kickflip McTwist. Doing these. There we go. Okay. So if I could do one more of those, I should be good. Shit. Oh, that's it. Down up square. There we go. Come on, kickflip McTwist. Alright. It's always nice to do a competition very quickly. I think that airwalk might have to be the move I use to go from the gaps in Roswell, so that's gonna be the hard part. I still haven't figured out like a great combination for Bucky. He doesn't give me as many points as all the other skaters have so far. Trolley. Oh, come on. There we go. Start freaking out. Okay. Got cat. Alright. I get Kate right here. I get this E. Okay. 30 seconds to get one more cop car and then the S. Uh-oh. No, on the grass. Oh, all right, just skate up there. Go, go, go. All right. Works for me. Alright, let's go for points on this one. I still gotta figure out these moves still. Down, up, square. Right, right, circle. Oh, that was nice. So, left right circle. Ah, oh, I've almost figured it out. Okay. Right circle. There we go. I can land a 540 now pretty successfully, and that's about it on that finger flip airwalk. If I can get there within 10 seconds, I'll be. Nope. Alright. Maybe I got this! Nah. Not today. The cops are close. Only one more tape left. And then I'll unlock Officer Cock again. Run into the wall. There we go. That should be it. On to Roswell. So I need 45 to 50k without bailing. As soon as I hit 45 to 50k, just end that run. That's as long as I can hit 45 to 55 or 45 to whatever k. And so far with Bucky, it's been pretty tough. I mean, the fastest move, probably the finger flip airwalk. I might be able to do the McTwist above that gap. I'll try that first, see how that goes. Oh, well, I couldn't get over that gap, but it's an alright start, I guess. We'll be right back.
to the gap here. Nice.
Hit that gap over there.
Oh, that would have been perfect. I would have been all set. Let's try that again.
Way too low.
That's it.
I might have to do that Ferial Flip Judo across that gap on that side there. Well, I might be able to do it if I get the right angle. Alright. Let's do something risky. Or not.
Sure. Damn. Bucky sucks. I can't get the air that I would get like on so many other characters, and I don't know why. Oh my god. Down up square. Let's try the air walk.
Come on. Oh my god, this is so bad. Oh, for the love of Tony Hawk, please help me.
Losing it.
I mean, just stick to the side. Why did it go over? I definitely didn't press up on the D-pad. I need to get these perfect runs. It's so hard. I could try to do a special before I do the kickflip over the gap. Oh boy. Great start. Take my time. If I get over 45,000 with no bails on this next one, I'm good. It. All right. Finally, done with Bucky Lasek, or however you pronounce his last name. Let's see his video if he has one. Always impressive stuff. Okay, so yeah, if I didn't do so awful on Downhill Jam, I probably would have had enough time for one more character run, but unfortunately I'll have to save it for, I believe, Saturday. I should only have time to stream on Saturday and possibly Sunday. I'll see what I want to do. So I want to see a couple movies, and hopefully not catch coronavirus while I'm out and about. Yeah. So that's Bucky Lasek. Let's see, who's the next character that we've got? Chad Muska. So, okay, what was Bucky's thing here? The Ollie height? I seem fine with Bob. Jeff Rowley was able to make some great height, it seemed, pretty easily. But still, his stats were all maxed out, so I don't know what his problem was. I'm guessing it was just me. I don't want to promise I'm really even like great at this game. I've just tried my best. So Chad Musk is next, and I'll get to him on Saturday. Thanks again, Wolfie. I can see you're the only one who typed in chat, but that's all right. Thank you again for coming out. Hope everything is well with you. And I'll see you guys on Saturday. All right.